think you know
McMahon Helmsley family. Triple H's offended that he's that Shane's given the opportunity. And
I'm telling you, this WWF title is causing rifts left and right in the McMahon family.
Edge and Christian issued a challenge earlier tonight for doing commentary.
Now, we realize all of you are very disappointed that we didn't do that mysterious running through the crowd thing. But ever since we've won these, it's become a bit much. But we don't want all of our fans to think that we've turned our backs on them, because we haven't. So, for the next 5 seconds, we will very generously pose for all of you with the benefit of flash photography.
Hey, get your camera quick, JR. Oh, this is...
Shoot it, click it.
They remind me of Kurt Angle, full of himself, who's at the premiere tonight of the Gladiators in Los Angeles.
In case you didn't hear us earlier, we issued an open challenge. So if there's any young, up-and-coming, fiery team back there that wants a shot at these World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Championships, come on out here, because today just happens to be your lucky day.
These guys are not only fan-friendly, they're wrestler-friendly.
Wait a minute.
Too cool.
Oh, my God. Will you look at that?
What the heck?
Will you look at that?
It's Rikishi, but... Who's with him?
Who's with him? Who else is that big in the world? Rikishi and the Big Show.
Oh my gosh! Please tell me. You don't think the Big Show is actually wearing the same wrestling attire that Rikishi is, do you?
Oh man, I'll tell you, that'd be a sight for
eyes. I think I just got a peek.
Big Show and Kurt Angle got it on at Backlash. Again, Kurt Angle at the premiere tonight of Gladiators in Los Angeles. We'll have exclusive footage on SmackDown Thursday.
Oh, no, there they are! The Behemoth Bunch!
Their challenger at a combined weight of 923 pounds, Rikishi and Shokishi!
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 And Rikishi! The Talented and Christian and the Brash Young Tag Team Champions from Toronto may have bitten off much more than they could ever think about chewing.
You don't want to chew on those buns, I can assure you.
And if we don't have new tag team champions here, it's going to be a miracle.
Shokishi!
Our fans watching live tonight on TSN. Oh, they're going to be concerned for their countrymen here.
I guarantee you, the mosquitoes look at those butts and say, buffet! Look at this! Oh!
Rikishi knocking down Edge and Christian in this WWF Tag Team Championship matchup. Oh. The Rock and Shane McMahon inside a steel cage tonight.
Oh, look at the
WWF title.
Look at the moon on Shokishi and craters and all.
Oh, that ain't going to work.
Bad idea! Get away! Woo!
Man, that was close. What a drop kick right to the face by Christian, and Edge drop kicking Shokishi.
Shokishi's having fun. Don't make him mad.
Back team champion now attempting to double team. Oh. And there's a knockdown.
We'll see Shokishi's rear end one more time. I think he might have got a check from his insurance company for hail damage.
You seem to be fixated on that large man's behind.
Fixated, that's a good word. Oh, my God.
Oh, the towel on the 7'2", 500-pounder. Good grief, look at the strength. The tag team champions who were successful against DX, Road Dogg, and X-Pac at Backlash. And the way they were successful is by using the ring bell to bust open X-Pac.
Uh-oh. Looks like we may have a repeat of the ring bell.
And Edge has got the ring bell in his hand.
Watch your back, Shokishi.
From behind, and referee Teddy Long has called for the bell. Oh!
bring it, referee.
The winners by disqualification, Rikishi and Shokishi.
See, I told you referees are a dime a dozen. He can't even ring the bell.
Oh, my God, look at this.
You got to be kidding
me. Edge and Christian rolling out of Cheek's way.
I don't blame him.
There's a whole lot of ass about to come down on the tag team champions who are lucky to survive DX at Backlash. Well, those two. Hey, wait a minute. Whoa! Goldberg and X-Pac driving Edge and Christian back into the ring. They're right back to Shokishi and Rikishi.
Oh, no, JR. What do you think these guys have in mind?
I think they may back that ass up.
Oh, here it goes.
Cheek to cheek for good luck.
Oh, no.
Next thing you knew, these guys are going to do a Sherman commercial.
Oh, Pete Rose is not watching this.
Oh, stinky face.
Oh, we got him. Oh, man. Shokishi. The double stink face.
I don't think we've ever seen a double stink face before.
And I don't think Edge and Christian got worried about their fans wanting to kiss them on the way to the ring anymore.
But the impression made on the tag team champions by Shokishi and Rikishi.
And now the dancing shades come out. Here they go. This could register on the Richter scale.
We talk about busting a move.
They can certainly bust toilet seats. Look at this.
Go on, King. Go on with your bad self.
Oh, yeah, right.
Folks, Eddie Guerrero will defend the European title in a rematch